Would you settle for less if you were in a car wreck and needed money to pay all your bills?
Why settle for $5,000 if you deserve $50,000? Insurance companies may ask you to settle for less, but I want to get you more.